Good morning, and welcome again to the Ark of Salvation in Atlanta, Georgia, home of Brothers of the Word. Before we get started, we ask that you would please silence your cell phones, and if you have a little one that might get fussy, we ask that you enjoy service through the double doors in viewing room 203. And to help us keep the main sanctuary clean, we ask that no food or drinks be brought into the main sanctuary. We will return to worship in just a moment, but let's take a look at what's happening at the Ark. We continue to be excited with a tremendously talented group of musical artists who join us each week. All of the artists are delighted to worship with us, but reserve the right to maintain a certain amount of professional privacy. They are not obligated in any way to share private contact information and should not be asked for their cell numbers or personal email addresses. They all maintain websites with contact options for the public. Thanks so much, and prepare to be blessed later in the service by the artist of the morning.
Bishop Dale Bronner said, "What has tried to stop me has only strengthened me." And I've had so many things in my world that what I thought was a negative, what I thought was trying to stop me, only strengthened me, because when I overcame it, it gave me strength. It put me in positions that I never thought I would be in. And it was all because of the thing I thought was a negative. So many of the things that I thought was trying to stop me has only strengthened me. So many of the things that I have dealt with has improved my spirit. It's given me such a spiritual strength and such a strength of personality and character that I can almost deal with anything because I've dealt with that thing and I've been able to conquer that thing, and that thing has made me strong. Sometimes it's that way with you. What has really tried to stop you, you thought, has only strengthened you. This is Coach Bronner, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Giving statements are now available in the Resource Center immediately after service for pickup. If you have any discrepancies, please email admin@airjesus.com with the correct information. If you are in need of a healing, bring your faith and meet us here next Sunday at 7 p.m. for God Heals. That's next Sunday at 7 p.m. for God Heals. The Transportation Ministry needs your help. Please see Brother Julian McDonald if you are interested in assisting with this much-needed ministry. The Ark is looking for 2 volunteers to help out in the Ark Boutique Clothing Closet. Please see Miss Yvette if you're interested. Parents, don't forget, in order to be eligible for the GT Render Good Grades program, your child must attend a minimum of 2 services per month. If you are interested in joining the smoothie team, please see Suzanne after service at the smoothie bar in the fellowship hall. Please continue to pray for those who are on our sick and shut-in list. And if you know of someone who may be sick or shut-in, please call 1-800-7-CHRIST, or you may send their information to angelcare@brothersoftheword.com. If you or someone you know needs a private talk, please complete your request at privatetalk.com to schedule an appointment. Happy birthday goes out to all February babies celebrating a birthday this week. And happy anniversary goes out to all married couples celebrating an anniversary. And don't forget, you can visit us 24 hours a day online on Twitter and Facebook, or at brothersoftheword.com, or you can visit us right here at the Ark for our weekly activities, which include the weekday word on Thursdays from 7 to 8 p.m., Sunday school on Sunday mornings at 10 a.m., prayer on Sundays at 10:25 a.m., the prayer hour on Wednesdays at noon, and fitness classes Mondays, Thursdays, and Saturdays from 6 to 7 p.m. And all fitness classes are absolutely free. And we would like to invite all of our first-time guests to join us in the fellowship hall immediately after service for a free smoothie and a gift bag worth $100. And the first 24 paid smoothies will receive a week's supply of vitamins and 6 red delicious apples for the week. Today's vitamin verse comes from Isaiah, the 26th chapter, verses 3 through 4. and it says, "You will keep in perfect peace all who trust in you, all whose thoughts are fixed on you. Trust in the Lord always, for the Lord God is the eternal rock." That's Isaiah, the 26th chapter, verses 3 through 4. It's good to take your vitamins. Have a blessed week. To live life down on my knees.